blurred vision, dizziness, palpitations, a stinging sensation in the lower spine. It's Torellian death syndrome, isn't it?
I thought we agreed you'd come to me before checking Starfleet medical database.
Yes, well, this time I'm glad I did. If maybe we can stop the cellular decay before it's too late.
Reg, you don't have Torellian death syndrome.
Oh, you're sure?
I'm sure.
Then maybe it is Cymbeline blood burn.
No, no. I don't see anything wrong with you at all. Wait a minute. There is a slight imbalance in your K3 cell count.
My K3s? Oh,
Barclay,
no.
I'm sure it's nothing. Look, I'll run a microcellular scan. We'll see. This will take a couple of minutes. How's my smallest patient doing?
I believe she is doing well. Her appetite is increased by 7%, and she is beginning to engage in prenatal behavior.
Oh, she is getting close. You'll have a fresh litter of hungry kittens before the week is over. Let me just run an amniotic scan to make sure everything's fine, and then I'll...
Doctor,
my capillaries are shrinking.
Excuse me. Alyssa, can you take care of Spot for a minute? Start a preliminary amniotic scan.
Yes, Doctor.
My intravascular pressure, it's going through the roof.
You're right, it is elevated. You've also got heightened electrophoretic activity.
Electrophoretic activity? Is it serious?
Well, based on this, I'd say you've got 70, maybe 80 years.
80 years?
Yes, Rich. What you've got is a mild case of uridine flu. There's nothing serious. Most humans have a natural immunity to it. But the T-cell in your DNA that would normally fight off the infection is dormant.
So you mean I have bad genes?
You have one dormant gene out of 100,000. And I can activate that gene with a synthetic T cell to let the body fight the infection naturally. Oh. You should feel better in a couple of days.
Thank you, Doctor. I feel much, much better.
Good. Now stay away from medical database.